She goes, I think I like to go blueberry picking. Maybe we should go blueberry picking. I remember thinking, no. No fucking way. You can't even get migrant workers to do that stuff. But the weird thing is, not even 10 seconds later, there I was, picking blueberries. Oh, what the hell am I doing here? And picking blueberries, it's not like picking pumpkins. Now, like, hey, I got one. Let's get the hell out of here. Because with blueberries, you're never done. Because even after 3 hours, you're like, I got 8. Oh, we can make a muffin? There's got to be a machine to do this.